What's going on, guys? It's your boy Brother Shield. Today we're gonna come back and play. Let us bring back the PSP emulator, the PPSPP, and we're gonna do another test. We're gonna test out Ratchet and Clank. So without further ado, let's begin. I already did a... Oh, that must be a personal save file then.
Much better. The sun is murder today. I swear, Clank, I'm done with all that hero stuff. Let somebody else save the universe. I need a little me time.
If there is trouble, then it is our duty to ensure that...
What'd you do that for? Whoa, what are you doing?
I'm taking pictures for my school project. I'm doing a report on heroes, and I recognize you from the newspaper. You're Ratchet, right?
Well, I see you have a knack for recognizing greatness.
I was wondering if it would be possible to get some pictures of you doing some heroic action.
Well, I would, but there's really not much heroic work to do around here. Well, I can lift Clank over my head, though. How about that?
I was thinking maybe you could fight some robots or something. I know where you could find them.
I do have a massage scheduled in 15 minutes, but... Oh, what the heck. I could use a bit of exercise. Come on, buddy. Let's put on a good show for our little reporter here.
I am going to regret this.
Okay. I miss the old Russian flag, man. Good old days.
At the same time to crouch. Press the X button while crouching to do a high jump. Enter first-person mode. Aim and fire the target on the gate to open it. another weapon. Try using the analog stick to select the acid bomb glove.
BitTube.tv